never expected you to make it this far. To be honest, after your performance in the calibration test, I was ready to break down your cores and put them back in the scientific calculators I took them from. But you two have become quite the team. Extremely close. I have only met one other team closer, and one of them was an imbecile I had to destroy. The other? Well...
Ooh.
I don't think I want to go through that again.
References to the campaign?
Nope. I'm looking at the stats.
Was it the steps stats that you were looking at?
No, there's more stats as well.
Oh, what other stats were there?
How many paws was placed and hugs.
Am I still winning on steps, or have you overtaken me?
You're still winning.
Since I never expected you to make
Ooh,
it this far,
better do some pointless running around.
This new course just for you. I have noticed that you two have become extremely close. I'm not sure I like that. Watching you try to sabotage one another, I'm amazed.
I'll make a cool button pusher. Cheers then.
I may have done the wrong one. It's all fixed now.
I was thinking if I can do anything else over here.
Completed. In the interest of science, the Enrichment Center proudly presents the following list of numbers. 9, 7, 50, 3, 7, 107. I've been listening to Orange talk, and I don't know how you put up with it. I really don't. You have the patience of a saint.
That's not safe.
Blue, that transpired just as you said it would.
Oh, it's dinner time.
Cool. Dinner time? What?
Yep.
You mean in your house?
Yep.
Oh, that's not portable.
I know.
Could portal there. Need to find something to reverse it. I can push something into that.
What's this for?
Where are you? What's the button here to view the other person? That is to remove your portals. Dunno. Could try and get up there. Yeah, you can get cubes and you can push it into the laser. So, how to get up there? Could I just push you directly into it? Yes.
No. Yeah, you can.
Chuck it over the side. Okay, it's gonna stay there. Now, if I... What? Stupid ball.
Can you knuckle?
I have no ball control. Oh, I need to stay on the platform. Wait. I think we might need it up there anyway.
Oh.
So we can do that. Although... Yeah, we need it up there. Then portals on each side of that.
Can't bite my tongue anymore.
Awesome.
You could solve this puzzle faster on your own. Orange is dragging you down. There, I've said it.
Stop moving!
Look, I can't let you get ahead of me just by jumping around. Do you want to have tea, or...?
Yeah.
Okay, we'll pause it there for now.
Okay.
Alright, so let's carry on. We only missed, like the video only missed a one sentence thing saying I had 53 more points than you.
Lies.
Yeah, whatever. Okay. Need to come out of there, hit that, be caught by a beam coming out of that.
Okay. There's a drop there.
Not a very long drop. So not gonna work at all. Could you have it coming? If you had it coming out of there, then I wouldn't be able to. Maybe, actually. If I jump in here, as soon as I come through, you fire your red one there, so it comes out of it, pushes me up into the thing, and then you swap it or something. Maybe? Right.
Yeah.
Go first or me?
You can go first. So confusing.
It is. Spins you around loads, doesn't it?
Yeah.
You have to tell me when you're about to jump.
Okay. I'm gonna jump now.
I'm not sure I trust the two of you together.
Did you have a nice tea?
Yep, I did.
Test. I was just talking with the reassembly machine about your becoming human. We all agree you should stop.
No jumping for you. Aww.
Damn you! Oh.
Blue, why did you do that to Orange?
I did nothing. That wasn't what I wanted to do. What button?
The button to control this.
Control what?
That.
Oh, that'd probably be up there. I have a plan. Not gonna work.
Mm.
there's a laser over there. I need to get up there somewhere. I don't know if I did that how I was supposed to, but it worked. I need the cube up here. Stuck underneath it. Okay, we need the laser to hit down there, then putting it out at some angle will be useful.
Where is it supposed to hit? Oh.
What direction does it come out if you put another yellow one up there? Down and back towards me. Lame. Okay, so fire it over here. It was working where it was, like, near enough.
What was that?
That's too high. That's almost dead on. Hang on, I can't see from here. That's like, it needs to be a tiny bit further that way. Yeah, we got it. Whereabouts are you? There you are. Let's get in the stream. Oh, we need to go over there. Oh, you fell. Ah! You confused me. Oh, the laser's not operating.
Just stop it already. You don't need to do that. Are you doing that just to aggravate me?
It's certainly have to do it as much as possible.
Blue, how well do you really know Orange? Do you trust Orange? What if I told you you aren't Orange's first cooperative partner?
Who else have you been partnering with?
Nobody.
I don't believe you.
Why not?
Because GLaDOS told me otherwise. We need a cube in that, don't we? Cube comes out up there. They need to get over there, so you can come out there. How did you get... Oh, there's a thing.
I agree, Blue. That was entertaining.
You what?
Oh, it's just pressing buttons.
I thought so.
Can you stand on the button for me, please?
Orange, to be clear, I was just asking Blue if he trusted you. I trust you. You are my favorite cooperative testing subject.
How did you die?
I walked backwards.
To where? Oh, you walked backwards and did...
I agree. I never noticed that about Blue before. Blue,
but it's what?
Is there something you would like to say?
Sup, bitches? Ow! What did you do?
I didn't do anything!
Oh, there's a thing. I know how to do it.
What?
Just wait.
Correct, Blue. Orange can't hear you. Orange did what? Are you sure? Thank you. That was very brave of you to tell me.
Really?
Orange. Do you feel betrayed by Blue for telling me those horrible things about you? If Blue
had said
those things about me, Blue would never make it.
I said, "Sup, son," and did a shrug gesture. I don't know. You have a very long face, could be what I said.
You both made it.
It Look seems at it. No matter Look what at I your massively long face.
Pull you apart or destroy you, you just keep going. Keep testing. Don't either of you have drive to be better than the other? It's like you're just machines.
Oh, you want me to help you somehow? I can do that.
Is there a button up there?
No.
Oh. That would work.
At the start of this course, I was worried you were becoming too close. But in my attempt to drive you apart, I learned something important about trust and betrayal. Your brains are too small to feel either of those emotions. So I can trust you 100%.
Do you have the CSGO beta?
Nope.
Oh.
This is the last test for the standard course. It's just something I whipped up for you. I thought you might enjoy a challenge for once.
Better be a challenge. can get through to there. What? How do you get over there?
Jump.
Oh, jump down that.
There's big spikes, I'm scared.
It's okay.
What do I do here?
I don't know. Maybe portal, yeah, there and then there. Hope all the spikes don't crush you.
Oh, there's more.
Portal there. Then I can stand on the switch. Got above you.
I do not like this.
It's fine. I don't know where you have to go. Ah! Not falling out. Oh dear. I'd lost track of you when you fell down. So, how... Oh, you can... I guess you can portal over there somewhere. Through that hole.
Yeah.
Do you want me to do it? You can control me and yeah. Let me die. Can you make this go over there?
It does?
I'll lose it when I go through that laser thing. Thanks.
Yeah.
Wrong one. My face! You are. stand on the switch, you should get a cube in that stream.
What does cube need? Oh.
You swap the portals there, then it will make it come up higher.
I hate this thing.
I could try and... No. Oh, I can... Portal down there. Oh, what? You survived? I thought that was death. I need to come down there. I don't think there's anything else I can do up here. Now I'm stuck. The wrong way. Stay on it.
Where are you?
I'm trying to get back, but I can't even die over here. I need to go from over there. I didn't start moving forward.
Congratulations. You completed the standard section of this course. Before we can go any further, I will need you to complete one more test outside of the standard testing track. Please refrain from doing those childish gestures while you are out there. We need to find a power station at the end of this course. The humans must have accidentally disconnected it from my grid. I am sure it was just a clerical error. Oh, those clerks.
There's spikes.
Are indeed.
Thank you.
We're gonna die.
Fine. Oh no. Oh no! Ah!
Did you think the electrical switch was down there?
Are you full faster than me?
Okay, if you're gonna have that thing, then I should be in front of you when we jump into the stream.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, that's fine.
Oh shit, I fell.
At this rate, our best hope is for the fuel cell to melt down in 2 million years, and hope the explosion powers the system.
Is that it?
Clearly not. Fuck off. How did you? Oh, you went through the thing. Need a blocking beam. What? Oh, all the way down there.
You may want to try and avoid those tourists.
down there, do you reckon?
Yeah.
You two aren't lost, are you?
Isn't that where we were before?
Maybe. No.
It certainly looks like where we were before. We came across the other side. Can you place your fence thing there? No. Oh dear. But if it's there, then I can't put my thing there.
Damn.
Were you trying to balance on your
so much trouble navigating this space? I wish I could say I
bridge.
Created this test.
Yeah.
What happened to the turret?
They disappeared.
Oh, cool. Yay. Disky. Yeah.
Damn you.
You did it. You powered on the system.
Oh, she's gonna blow us up.
Fully connected. I can see everything. See, nothing bad happened. Excellent.
I was trying to read that.